What do you think this poll says to elected officials about the voter support for climate and energy legislation that's being introduced in the Senate?
You know, Republican elected officials should take note because, as we found, 52% of Republicans support a policy that sets carbon limits and expands domestic energy production. I think there's been a lot of polarization around the phrase cap and trade, and Republican elected officials have backed away from it. But the fact is, Republican voters do favor a policy that sets carbon limits but increases our energy independence by, you know, continuing to promote and grow domestic energy sources. I think it's also worth noting that fully 85% of Republican voters, and a similar number, about 85%, 86% of conservatives, believe that conservation of natural resources and environmental stewardship are actually conservative values. You know, again, there's been a lot of polarization around the label environmentalists. You hear a lot of disparaging comments on talk radio in particular. But in terms of just rank-and-file voters, conservation and stewardship are completely aligned with the Republican principles of opposing waste and excess in all areas.